Bitcoin is growing, and this is the finally the main indicator of the volume of the crypto project market. But do not forget that most of them were created for the purpose of fraud in the part of developers. My name is Dana. I am looking for projects that, in my opinion, are promising and safe for users. Today, such a project has become MetaBank. After all, the pre-sale is now live, and the team plans for the large-scale marketing very soon. Therefore, you need to have time to buy it at a pay you will rate. Probably, they will never be such a price as today. But first, let's analyze project itself. Metabanking, the banking future of the metaverse. Vision. The project team strives to help create a metaverse banking solution. Decentralized, primarily local authorities and central banks, monetary funds and global player control systems. Fair for everyone, cheap, objective, real-time, secure and most importantly completely independent. Metabanking is a variation or awesome idea which requires more attention for the public or simply technological development of the environment. Futures. Decentralized, real-time, personalized investment preferences. Launchpad, e-launchable support, lending if growing. Techonomics, 60% pre-sale, 20% liquidity, 10% locked reserve, 8% team, 2% airdrop. Soft cap, 300 BNB, hard cap, 600 BNB. Tokens for pre-sale, 300 billion MTBF. Tokens for liquidity, 100 billion MTBF. Liquidity percent, 50%. Competent dog economic prevent the team, early investors and infamous investor from being able to take advantage of the volatility of the token, rate and an early stage of leasing. Also, the team is always happy to answer all your questions, and some of them you can see on your screen right now. I believe that feedback from developers is very important and shows the seriousness and reliability of the project team. The project has a Twitter account where you can follow the news and be the first to know everything. Join the Discord community. The project also has its own roadmap. This is a very important factor. Roadmap usually means the great professionalism of the team, that the team has a clear plan for the development of his project, and they know exactly what needs to bring their token to the table. What is more important is what the team clearly follows the roadmap. It's cool that they keep their promise. Metabanking is moving according to plan. I am personally taking how they went step by step on the roadmap. After a detailed research, I think that this project will be a great success, and I am thinking of investing it in myself. Metabanking project is launching a huge marketing campaign very soon, and given the professionalism of the team, marketing actions will lead this project to the height. You can communicate with the project team is friendly and open Telegram channel. There you will also be able to get answers to all the questions that you will have, and you can also read all the latest news and marketing plans for this project. There are about 1,177 people in Telegram community, and the chat itself is very active. I am sure that anyone will be happy to answer your question when you join this wonderful community.
Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the review. You will leave your opinion and suggest a new project for the video in the comments. Bye bye!